primal shriek is the cornerstone to the Friedlich approach of creating a tensionless state of being. Again! Ah! Much better! Now relax, relax, and let's see if we can get in touch with our primal emotions.
Mr. Cudahy, do you consider yourself to be a good friend of Mrs. Montgomery's?
Yes.
On the other hand, Mr. Montgomery's ethics and morals are repugnant. Is that not correct?
I consider the practice of harvesting body parts repugnant, yes.
On January 25th, 1991, Travis Montgomery was admitted to the Pine Valley Hospital, unconscious, suffering from a concussion. Would you explain your role in that, please?
I hit him.
With the weight?
Yes.
Were you drunk?
Yes, I was.
Are you not, in fact, an alcoholic?
Objection, Your Honor. Past history is not relevant.
January 25th, 1991 was less than 2 months ago.
Objection overruled.
I'll repeat the question.
No,
are
I
you...
I remember the question. I am an alcoholic. I have been sober for many years. I began drinking on the day of January 25th, and I continued drinking until I put Travis Montgomery in the hospital.
The deep resentment that you hold for the man who impregnated your wife led to drunken violence.
I'm not proud of it, and I've not had a drink since. Mm-hmm.
But do you think that feeling such deep resentment, you could have an objective opinion about a person's parenting skills?
I don't know.
Thank you. No further questions. I realize this is a highly unusual request, but I would like to recall Erica Montgomery to the stand.
Objection. This is outrageous.
Miss Lima, why do you wish to recall her?
To get to the truth of the matter. That's what we're all interested in.
Excuse me. I thought Jeff might be in here. I saw his car parked outside.
You're Mr. Carrington?
Yes.
Well, I recognize you from all the photographs in the newspapers. I'm Nicole Simpson. I'm Jeff's friend.
Ms. Simpson, may I ask why you're here?
Well, let's just say that Jeff wanted to hide me away while he went upstairs to say goodnight to his son.
Oh.
I hope you don't mind my being here.
No, not at all. This is Jeff's home, too.
Mr. Carrington, that photograph, that beautiful girl... Was that your daughter?
Yes, that's Fallon.
I was so sorry when I heard what happened.
Thank you. Oh, when Jeff comes down, will you tell him that I'll be in the library and I'd like to see him before he goes?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
All of us have told you. And you have told Jeff. I just want you to be happier than you've ever been in your whole life.
Well, I'm not really sure I can be happy anymore.
Well, I love a challenge. And I love you. Everything about you. Everything.
My commendation, Chantal. You found an imposter just my size. Good afternoon. Come now, dear. I can't look that bad, can I? I'll admit the asylum wasn't exactly a beauty rest, but I think I've held together rather well. What do you want? I've taken what I need.